What's up, guys? This is Gavin here, and today, what I'm going to tell you is the truth of why I upload a billion videos on the weekends or whenever I get the chance to see my grandmother. Please explain.
Well, your papa asked your mother if she was coming home. She said no. He said, well, we don't want you to come home anyway. It's nice and quiet and peaceful without you. And then I said, you asked for them to, are they coming home? Are they coming home? And now you say that, and then how are you going to get them to come home? And he said, well, I told her that she could still come home. I was just kidding. That's it. I know. That's my story.
So, yeah. And I've seen that you guys wanted to know the actual backstory. Not true. I just want to say it because we're getting into this, but whatever. Yeah. The origin of what happened is basically, my dad yelled at me. Well, not really yelled at me, but like smacked me in the back of the head for something. I can't remember. But then the next day, I think it was the next day or the day after, sometime in the week, me and my papa, we were talking about hunting stuff since I was getting a bow for Christmas, and then I'm like, oh yeah, then we started talking about when my dad smacked me in the back of the head. It was over a Beyblade, because my mom said I couldn't have them, and I had a Beyblade in my room that she didn't take, and she said I let him have a couple still so that he wouldn't be bored out of his skull. And he didn't know that because of his short-term memory because of a car accident, which I don't want to talk about, which that's getting too deep. I might talk about that in a different video. But then, yeah, then it resulted in Pup and my mom arguing and me crying over it and saying, and like yelling at them to stop at the top of my lungs. The whole neighborhood could have probably heard that. And I was yelling, screaming, crying, stop, because like I didn't like how they were growling at each other over me. And I'm like, you don't gotta do this. And like, I didn't know that when my papa would get into arguments, which I kinda knew it, but I didn't really know that he'd get that far over just me. But yeah, they wouldn't stop arguing, and that ended up in papa choking my mom. And then, well, she's not like, like, it was only quick, and then she pushed him away. But, I mean, still, it's not nice to do that. And, yeah, then it's my mom calling her dad to come out. And then my dad and Pup getting actually, like, rough and, like, fighting. And, yeah, it was not pretty. I witnessed my dad punch my Pup right here from his metal freaking skull, and my mom said after that she swore she heard some cracking of like metal, and I'm like, oh god. And my dad said after that to reply to her that his hand hurt and he might actually have to go to the hospital because he thought that it might have been a fracture from it, because his skull is basically metal. And yeah, no, he didn't, and that is a thank God for me. But honestly, it was not nice for the whole situation, and it was just over me. And yeah, I was just trying to research what kind of toads was in the mysterious frog holes, toad holes, I mean, under the house downstairs windows, like the basement windows. And then my mom came out, and then Pup started arguing with her, and then they ended up having it started like in the front yard where it is, and then went out back and went out on the like driveway, and then that happened. And to be honest, Pop-up said when Pop-up and my dad were fighting that he wasn't scared of my dad. But here's what I think is funny about it. This is like the only thing that I think is funny about it. He said that Pop-up said that he was not afraid of my dad, but when my dad got close to punch him, he got backed up all the way into the garage, and since there was carpet in there and it wouldn't hurt as much because my dad didn't want to completely hurt him, he punched him then, and it was actually really hard because Pop-up went flying. And yeah. And my dad didn't even put his hands up like karate like he went in as a kid. He said if that wasn't Pop-up, he would have done that. But, I mean, not a family member, but I mean, like, someone else other than a family member, if they were in a fight, he would have put his hands up and, like, yeah. But he didn't. He gave Pop-up billions of chances. But yet, he didn't. And I'm just like, what the heck, dude? And then they come into the house, and then we're trying to pack bags to go to the other house until we can get an apartment. And yeah, Papa blocked us all in the living room where the baby gate is, and he's arguing, and then my dad and Papa, like, so my dad, I think either it was my dad or Papa, I'm not sure, because I was in the living room shaking, basically basically traumatized, with my sister in a chair, shaking to high hell. Sorry. It's not technically a bad word, because it's a real place it's actually kind of a real place for like spirits and stuff, but who cares? But anyway, yeah, this is how high my hands are shaking. I was like, and then when I went to go pack my bags, I ran straight to my bed and hid and tried to pack my bags as fast as I could, because like I was that scared. Like, I was so scared in that moment. And yeah, I still don't like to think about it. And yeah, that's the whole truth if you wanted to know. Peace.